the size of it.
Have faith, Commodore. We shall prevail. All vessels, prepare to engage.
Acknowledged. We shall prevail.
Victory will be won on the ground, not in space. Distract the foe, and the Sons of Korax will do what must be done.
Agreed. May we do the Emperor proud this day.
We stand ready.
We wait your command.
We are ready to serve.
Brace for impact.
Enemy sighted.
State your order.
Registering energy flare on the surface of the Dark Throne, my lord.
That can't be good.
All ships, brace for impact.
I am listening. Standard speed engaged.
State your order.
We serve.
To serve the Omnisire. Rerouting process.
Energy readings for that discharge are beyond the capacity of our analysis, my lord.
One thing is certain. We won't survive many of those. Shadow Captain!
Cursed shades! There's too much interdiction fire from those defense platforms. We've lost two Thunderhawks already. Our drop pods won't survive a planet strike.
We will have to destroy the defense before the ground assault can begin. There is no glory in failure.
Helm, you heard him. Set course for the nearest defense platform.
Look on target!
Your orders?
Your orders? All ahead, fall!
I am listening.
Cruising speed set.
Ship ready! Aye, Admiral.
We wait your command. Ship ready. We serve.
Vector acknowledged. We stand ready. Full speed.
More Necron vessels entering the battle zone.
Defense platforms are destroyed, but we're still facing heavy fire from the surface.
To the dark winds with your caution. The battle slips from our grasp. Engines to full!
Solari.
Solari!
Barge is destroyed, but we have reached the surface. I have a large vortex box, and I intend to use it. It will take time to get it into position.
You'll never get clear.
No, I imagine not. Buy us time. We will do the rest.
We need more ships.
You have them. My regrets for the delay, Lord High Admiral.
I cannot hold you to account for the vagaries of the warp, Archmagos. Join your fire to ours, and all is forgiven.
All servitors and secretary, begin repair!
We have located primary focusing chamber. Encountering heavy resistance. Need support.
Can you supply targeting coordinates?
Receiving them now, my lord.
Very good. Prepare for bombardment.
Thank you.
others, we have lost a ship. Prepare for impact. Full speed.
Reporting successful boarding action.
Jet Marines, calm the machine spirits. All power to engines.
Our boarders have caused internal damage.
Where shall we strike?
Standard speed engaged.
Where shall we strike?
Boarding teams have crippled the enemy.
Engines engaged.
Focusing chamber destroyed, my lord. That should put an end to that cannon of theirs.
Solari, my thanks.
We do our duty.
We can't take much more.
Damage teams, begin repairs now.
Redirecting.
Ship ready!
Aye, Admiral.
Imperial ship destroyed!
Reinforcements received! Securing Godstone! Planting charges!
Your service does the Emperor proud.
My lord, we have another Necron fleet. Closing fast.
At last, I have you in my grasp, Afsar. You will not thwart my magnificent schemes. You will kneel before me, broken in body and will.
Solari, what progress?
The bomb is almost in position! We need more time! And more blades!
Time is fast escaping us, Solari. But you shall have whatever warriors we can spare.
Machine spirit appeased.
Your orders? Damage teams, begin repairs now!
Burn retros!
Commodore, we need an extraction zone.
No! No time! We are overrun! I strike this blow for the Emperor! Victorious of Malte!
Necron vessels are disengaging. The Dark Throne. Projections indicate it will fully collapse within hours.
Victory is ours, but at great cost. Prepare a missive to deliverance. The Raven Guard should know how their brothers died.
Never known an Astartes die easily. But this was something else.
Indeed. Solari was the Emperor's righteous hand this day.
The threat of the Neferu dynasty was no more, scattered across the stars.
And with that, the ancient menace is at last destroyed.
With your permission, High Admiral, I will contact Mars. They will wish to take samples for further study.
Are we sure that's a good idea? There could be anything left behind. Who knows what might happen?
And I can think of no one more suited to managing the consequences than the Adeptus Mechanicus. Send your missive, Magos.
Yes, High Admiral.